Počinjem svečanim činom zaključenja braka. Nameru za zaključenje braka prijavili su Nikola Lubović i Arzu Kasimova. Čin zaključenja braka obavit će matičar Milena Maksić u prisutku svedoka Aleksandar Mundin i Katarina Čučić.
We are starting with the ceremony of marriage conclusion. The application was filed by Nikola Golubović and Arzu Kasimova. In the presence of the witnesses, Aleksandar Mundik and Katarina Čučić.
Članom 17 do 24 porodičnog zakona predviđene su smetnje i zabrane za zaključenje braka, pa je potrebno da se pred prisutnim svedocima na sledeće pitanje izjasnite sa odgovorom da ili ne.
Article 17 of the family law stipulates the impediments and obstacles for the marriage conclusion. Therefore, it is necessary in the presence of the witnesses to answer with yes or no.
Da li postoji zakonska smetnja ili zabrana za zaključenje vašeg braka?
Ne, no.
Are there any legal impediments for the conclusion of this marriage?
Da li je vaš pristanak za zaključenje braka iznuđen prinudom ili dat u zabranu?
Ne, no.
Is your consent to the conclusion of this marriage under any pressure?
No. Dragi mladici, pošto ste se lepo, dobrovoljno, jednoglasno dogovorili da živite u bračnoj zajednici, jeste svesno i odgovorno. Zaključili da će vam tako biti lepše i bolje, ja vam neću, kao što je to uobičajeno, čitati članove porodičnog zakona. Međutim, treći član tog zakona glasi. Brak je zakonom uređena zajednica, muškarca i žene. A brak se uređuje zakonom samo onda kada ne može drugačije. Zbog toga ne dozvolite da vam zakon uređuje brak. Uredite ga sami, lepše i humanije nego što bilo koji zakon to može i da predvidi. Želim da vam bude lepo, da traje dugo, da se radujete jedno drugom, da živite u uverenju da ste danas obavili jedan od najlepših i najhumanijih poslova u svome životu. Savetujem vam da ne žalite. Štedljivo trošite i reči i osjećanje. Nemojte odmah i trošite sve. Rasporedite svoju ljubav i uzajamno poštovanje na svaki dan vašeg zajedničkog života. Zakon kaže da su muž i žena u bračnoj zajednici ravnopravni, a to može i lepše da se kaže. Povećajte svoje obaveze da ne biste ugrožavali prava drugih. U ovom današnjem svečanom činu stekli su se ne samo obostrana ljubav, nego i vaši pojedinačni i zajednički interesi. Brak ne može biti cilj. Brak je samo mogućnost da se vaši drugi interesi brže i lepše ostvare. Zbog toga, stalno gradite svoju vezu, proširujte njene granice, ne dozvolite joj da se začauri, oleni, uspala, da prestane da živi i postoji. Bogatite svoj zajednički život, borite se za ravnopravnost života, budite realni i odmereni kada određujete svoje ciljeve i želje, a jaki i uporni ne treba da ih ostvari. Ne možete se baviti samo ljubavom. Ljubav je lepa, samo kada se podrazumeva, kada prati sve ostale naše aktivnosti, kada nam daje snage da se što uspešnije ostvarimo kao ličnosti i članovi društva. Budite ljubomorni, ne jedno na drugo, nego na svoj brak. Štitite ga i branite od svih iskušenja, smatrite ga dragocenim za svoju sudbinu i sreću. Neka ovaj dan bude srećan početak vašeg dugog zajedničkog života.
Dear bride and groom, since you have willingly and mutually chosen to live in a marital relationship, and since you have consciously and responsibly come to a conclusion that it is going to be nicer and better for you this way, we are not going, as usual, read the provisions of the family law. However, Section 1 of the above act reads as follows. Marriage is a statutorily regulated life community of a man and a woman. Nevertheless, marriage is to be regulated only if there is no other way. So do not let the law govern your marriage. Manage it on your own in a more beautiful and humane manner than any legal act could foresee. We wish that you are comfortable in your marriage, that it lasts long, that you rejoice over each other, that you live with the convincement that you accomplished one of the most important and noble tasks in your lives. We advise you not to hurry, to sparingly use your words and feelings. Do not spend everything at once. Divide up your love and mutual respect to each day of your lives together. Increase your responsibilities in order not to endanger the rights of others. In the present solemn act, not only your mutual love, but also your individual and common interests have been fulfilled. Marriage must not be a purpose to itself. It represents only the possibility to promote your interest in an easier and more pleasant manner. For this reason, please work on your relationship constantly. Broaden its boundaries. Do not let it ossify, become dull, sleepy, and cease to live and exist. Enrich your mutual life. Be realistic and decisive when defining your aims and wishes. However, be strong and persistent when you need to bring them to life. You cannot be engaged only with love. Love is beautiful only if it is self-evident, when it gives you the strength to successfully proceed in life as characters and members of the society. Be jealous, though, not of each other, but of your marriage. Safeguard and ward it from all temptations. Deem it precious for your destiny. Let this day be the happy beginning of your long life together.
A sada bih vas zamolila da se pred prisutnim svedocima na sljedeće pitanje izjasnite sa odgovorom da ili ne.
Now, I would like you to answer the following question in the presence of the witnesses with yes or no.
Da li vi, Nikola, svojom slobodnom voljom stupate u brak sa ovdje prisutnim ocem?
Da, yes.
Do you, Nikola, willingly agree to marry Azra?
Yes.
Da li vi svojom slobodnom voljom stupate u brak sa ovdje prisutnim Nikolom?
Do you need a translation?
No. Too much, yes.
U ime Skupštine grada Novog Sada proglašavam da je zaključen brak između Golubović Nikole i Gasimove Azu, a sada već Golubović Azu uz moje sudjelovanje kao matičara, vaših poštovanih kumova i uvaženih gostiju.
On behalf of the municipality of Novi Sad, we declare that the marriage between Nikola Golubović and Arzu Gasimova, now Golubović, has been concluded in the presence of the registrar and the witnesses.
Također u ime Skupštine grada Novog Sada i svoje lično ime želim vam mnogo sreće, zdrave, ljubavi i uspeha u vašem braku
on behalf of the municipality and on my personal behalf, in my personal name, I wish you a lot of happiness, good health and success in your future.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yes, with your new surname.
Golubović.
Can you look up? Thank you.
Bravo, poljubac.
Luxe.
Ujej, dosta.
Evo, živjeli ste se.